Time for You Hate to Hear It.
Sorry,
under the heat lamp.
What does it mean?
All right, here's to hate you hear it. Sorry. You hate to hear it.
Yeah, no death, no dismemberment here, no injury even.
No snakes eating babies.
There were a couple of things wrong with Katie Pruitt's geo tracker. There was a rope that seemed to be hanging from the car's undercarriage. And then there was that hissing noise, maybe a faulty emissions valve. She took the car into her husband's body shop, but Dave Pruitt wasn't quite sure what to make of the problem either. He called his buddy, Martin Schneck.
Sorry. It's just a funny name.
That's the part you hate to hear.
Schneck, table for two.
He called his buddy, Martin Schneck, who works across the street, looking for a little help. That's when they saw it.
What did they see?
A flash of movement inside the engine. Didn't take long to figure out that sticking out was part of the problem. The rope, it turned out, was a pissed 4-foot Diamondback rattlesnake. How it got there or why is anybody's guess, but it probably snuggled up to the tracker's warm V6 engine while Pruitt had the vehicle parked at her Pine Grove home. U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service biologist Tricia Rollinger said a rattlesnake seeking out such a habitat is very unusual. They're looking for warmth, usually for basking. So that's really bizarre, especially with as warm as it's been. However odd, the snake was still there and Schneck was set on getting it out.
You go, Schneck!
He and Dave tried squirting it with water as a crowd began to form around the commotion. Didn't work. Every time anybody walked up to the vehicle, the rattling would start. It knew you were getting close to it, Schneck said. We assumed it could see us through a hole or something. Eventually, the snake's tail slipped out over the right front tire. Schneck grabbed a shovel and another tool making makeshift chopsticks, and he pulled the hissing 3.5-foot snake out. He used the shovel to pin the rattler to the ground. The rattle continued buzzing while the snake hissed and snapped at the air. It was pissed. Schneck decapitated the snake, and the Pruitts took the rattle as a memento. The Pruitts did not charge for their service. Now, I would have been that guy if you'd walked up and somebody said, there's a Diamondback rattler in that engine. I would have stood there, hands in my pockets, and watched every bit of that.
Who are you going to call? Mr. Schneck!
This has been You Hate to Hear It.
All right, very nice. I liked it. I liked it.
There was no death.
Right.
Except the snake. I mean, the snake.
Well, I guess. Yeah, if you're a snake lover, then you know, sorry about snake dying. Had dying all. Right. Snake just mind his own business.
Right.
But yeah, I like that one. Because there was no death. There was no dismemberment.
Right. It was just a snake in the engine.
There was an old person dying in a lonely apartment and their dog eating their foot off. Which was one of the most disturbing, I think, we've ever had. As you hate to hear us go, that was pretty damn pleasant.
All right, there it is. Mm-hmm. Good. Glad to hear it.